Welcome to another vid. Welcome to Manchester, I think. This time we've got a 35 ton diggery crane, big thing. And I can't remember where we're taking it, but I'm sure we'll find it. Now this time we've got some different sounds to play with, or to listen to, should I say. And you should hear more rattles, bumps, squeaks, things like that. Now, I did start this video once, but then I got a text message and had to go and do something. So, we're kind of already where we need to be to start. Apart from I've got to reverse around this corner. So, keep your fingers crossed they don't crash as soon as we start. And let's... keep them fingers crossed. Now, it obviously would be easier to drive him forward, but I'm feeling adventurous. There it is in the mirror, look. Now this is going to be the hard part, because if I can do this right, I just want to reverse up to the front of that. Close enough for me. So let's just see where we are going. From Manchester, Edinburgh, that's it. So not a million mile, but long enough. So that's what we're pulling. Something a bit different. That's first obstacle out of his way. So far, so good. Hear all the squeaks, the rattles. Thank you. This thing's heavy. Let's have a quick look. Now apologies if this video is really jerky, but all my graphics settings got reset, so I've had to set them all back up again, and it just doesn't seem to be playing as well as it were, but I'll sort it. Squeak. Another little look. Sorry, phone call. I'll be good though, I won't answer it. Because you shouldn't answer your phone and drive. Note to self, put your phone on silent. Now the sat nav's trying to take me through the petrol station for some reason. Not exactly the safest option, is it? Got a squeaky seat. Are you crazy? Looks like a nice bit of road. For some reason, even the sound didn't seem to work right then. Flying now. Oh, it's my favourite junction. Bugger. Yeah, go on, you move. Shift. Thank you. And you. Can you see I'm trying to get this big thing around corner? I might have scratched that a bit. It's going to rain again. Why does it always rain? I've turned rain probability down. Oops. Is it this one? No, it's not that one. Thank you. Sort of kind of cheating, but it works. He says. I have not got any idea where this is. Better than usual. So there we have 35 ton crane thing. Of course it was. We don't like that. So that's been me. That's been a digger. Thank you for watching.